everybody, it's me again. I'll try to teach a different exercise class this time. I'll give you some more options. Welcome my dog, Mario. My daughter's gonna help us out here. We'll go ahead and get started. I have water bottles, if you wanna use some filled water bottles for weights. I know a lot of you have water bottles in your house. If you don't have water bottles in your apartment, you do not have to use anything. I also have my rubber band for those of you that have rubber bands. If you don't have rubber bands, we'll show you the option without it. So rubber bands, water bottles for weights, and we will do some standing exercises. I will do standing option. Rachel, my daughter, will do the seated option. You do not have to stand up. If you do stand up, please make sure that you're holding on to something. We'll go ahead and get started. All right, so we'll go ahead and get started with warm up. Let's roll those shoulders up and back.
6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight.
Good. Two more. Good. I want you to look over your right shoulder, sitting up nice and tall. And look left. Good. Look right. And left. Good. I want everybody to have good posture. Both feet on the floor. Look right one more time. And left. Good. Bring it back to the center. My dog wants to play. Sorry. Look down at your belly. And look up at the ceiling. He wants somebody to throw the ball. Look down. Relax those shoulders. Look up. And look down. Relax those shoulders. Good, bring it back up to the center. Let's warm up those legs a little bit. We're gonna kick those feet. Keep kicking. Mario wants in on it. Good, keep kicking. Good, let's march. So you can scoot to the edge of your chair. It might be a little more comfortable. Sitting up nice and tall. Good posture, breathe. Take a break when you need to. Stop and rest when you need to. Go at your own pace. Good. Scooch back in that chair. Legs out and in. Good job, everybody. Good. Point those toes. Point. Flex. Point. Flex. Point. Flex. Point. Flex. You do not have to go as fast as I do. You can go slower. Or if I'm not fast enough, you can go faster. Good. Circle those ankles. Other way. Good. Put those feet flat on the floor. Sit up nice and tall. Once you take a big deep breath in, raise your arms up and reach down for your toes. Stretch out that low back a little bit. And bring it back up. Inhale up. And exhale, blow it out. Breathe while you're holding. And bring it back up one more time. Reach it up and back down. And bring it back up. Let's lean to the right and try to touch the floor. Other arm can come up if you're comfortable with it. If not, keep that arm down. You'll still feel a nice stretch in the back, in your low back. That spot that gets sore, you know what I'm talking about. All right, switch sides. And hold. Going to the left now. Good, bring it back up to the center. Swing those arms. Good, now bring those elbows back and squeeze those shoulder blades together. Reach in front, pull back. Good, shake it all out. Good job. All right, let's get started. We're gonna warm it up again. March. Get my arms right. Take those feet apart. Working those hips, sitting up nice and tall. Breathe. Feet together. All right, kick it out, back in. alternating leg. So left, now right. Good. Left and right. So you get to see my dog this time. Good. Left and right. Good. Keep going till the music starts.
Hello, baby.
All right. Now we're gonna punch it out. Punch, pull back, punch, right, left, good, punch it out, squeeze those shoulder blades back nice and tall, working that posture, breathe, now push it up. If you have difficulty with this, if your shoulders are painful, keep your arms pushing in the front if it's more comfortable, or just rest your arms. Good, keep going. Now point that toe. Point. 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 Good. Let's march it out. Sitting up tall. Take those feet apart. And back together. Good. Awesome. Alright, now we're going to take it, tap your heel out and in, opposite, switch, left, right, left, right. I'm going to turn it up a little bit. Keep going, Rachel. Good. Good, now we're going to take it out to the side, out. Breathe. Now we're going to add arms. Out and in. Good. If this is uncomfortable, bring your arms down lower. Good. Keep going. Two. Just the legs. Four. Three. Two. One. All right, let's march it out. March it. Let's grab your rubber band if you have a rubber band. If you don't, that's okay. Rachel can do it without the rubber band. I'll do it with the rubber band. You're going to wrap the rubber band so you have about a foot in between your hands. Elbows come in at your sides. Start with your hands together. Shoulders relaxed. Pull them apart. So if you're doing it without the rubber band like Rachel, you want to squeeze those shoulder blades back and down. Really important for posture. And remember to pull that belly button in just a little bit. Good job. Keep going. Five more. Two. Three. Four. Working the rotator cuff. Five. Good job. Shake it out. The next one we're going to do with the rubber band is the one where we put one hand on your right knee. Your left hand comes across on top. Pull up and out. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Good posture. Six. Seven. Eight. I was talking to Rachel. Nine. 10. Good job. All right. Switch hands. Shake that shoulder out. Feel nice burning in that muscle. Put your left hand on your knee. Right hand comes on top. And we're going to take it up. One. Two. Elbows stay straight. Three. Four. Breathe. Five. Rest when you need to. Six. Seven, eight, nine, 10. Good job. Shake it out. Good job. All right. So this next one, I'm going to have you do, you can hold your arms out in front. So hands together. I'm going to turn just a little bit so I don't hit Rachel. And we're going to take it out to the side. Pull it back. So you're going to go like this. One, two. three. Keep your shoulders down and relaxed. Four, five, six. You don't want to go too fast because you want to control it. Seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good job. Let's put the rubber band down. If you have one, if not, shake it out. Good job. All right, march it out. Pump those arms. A little bit of cardio work now. Good job, guys. I'm starting to feel it. Good. All right, keep those knees marching. Try to pick those feet up off of the floor. You don't have to go as fast as the music. Do whatever pace is comfortable for you. Now we're going to take those hands here, and we're going to do a punching bag. We're going to roll it forward and roll it up to the ceiling and back down. Good. Roll it back up. Breathe. Now sit nice and tall. Bring it back down. If your legs are tired, you can just do the arms. One more time. Take it up. And back down. March it out. Let those arms swing. Woo, they're tired. All right, remember how you did the punching bag forward first? Now we're going to go backwards. Here we go. Punch it backwards. Take it up. Keep marching if you can. Take it up. And back down. Good job. One more time. Woo, you feel it? And back down. She's not going to answer me. March it out. Good job. Shake it out. Woo, I felt that, didn't you? Let's take a little breather. Catch your breath. Let's do some standing exercises. Rachel's going to show you the seated versions. The first thing we're going to start with is, let's start with feet apart, shoulder width apart. And we're going to do some little mini squats. You're going to sit back and down. Rachel's going to show you the other version. Legs out straight and then pull them back. Legs out straight and then pull back. So squat, that would be three, four, five. Hold on to something. The back of your chair is good. Six, seven, sticking the bottom out. Eight, nine, 10. Good. Shake it out. Good. So the next one we're going to do is up on your toes, back on your heels. Up on your toes, back on your heels. So you can see I'm not rocking a whole lot. I'm not doing this. So you don't want to do that. Stay up, straight up tall, and lift up your toes. You're going to shift back a little bit. That's normal. But you don't want to stick your bottom out. I think that's 8 or 9. 10. Good job. All right, shake it out. Good song to shake it out to. All right, the next one we're going to do is hamstring curls. So we're going to do this one where you're curling your foot up like you're going to kick your own bottom. Curl it up. So she's going to stick her leg out and pull it back underneath her. At your own pace. Stop and rest when you need to. I think that's 9, 10. You know how good I am at counting, right? You remember that? All right, other leg. Lift up and down. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Good job. Shake it out. All right, so the next one we're going to do, turn to the side. Now you can stay facing your chair. It's probably easier to stay facing your chair. I'm going to turn to the side so you can see what I'm doing. So what I'm going to do is hold on just for balance. Keep your toes facing forward. Rachel's going to stick one leg out. She's going to stick her one leg out. I'm going to start with my right leg. You're going to start with your, okay? We're going to take it out to the side and back in. Out and back in. So put it up in front of you, Rachel.
There's a man in the funny papers we all know.
Four, standing up tall, pulling that belly button. Five.
He lives
six,
back a long time
seven,
ago.
Eight, nine, go at your own pace. Ten, good job. Now we're going to do the other leg. I'm going to scoot my chair up a little bit and kick it out. Out, back in. Keep your toes facing forward. Don't let them roll out. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Good. Shake it out. Woo! I feel it. Do you feel it?
Yeah.
Yeah, she feels it. All right, now the next thing we're going to do is we're going to do some marching. So I want you to take your high knees up. So it's a slow march, trying to get your knees up high. Working those hips and quads. Really important for standing up, balancing. I have to squat down so you can see me. Cutting my head off. Good, keep marching. I'm not counting. I'm thinking we're close to 10. You guys will all tell me about it when I come back, I'm sure. Good. Shake it out. Now I want you to do step side together. Out together. So go right and left. Right and left. Pull that belly button in a little bit. Shoulders are relaxed and down. Breathe. Good. Should be feeling it in those hips. Work those muscles. Good. Shake it out. All right. Let's sit back down to the chair. Get my stuff. Take a deep breath for me. Smell the flowers. Blow out your birthday candles. Smell the flowers. Sitting up tall. Both feet flat on the floor. Blow out your birthday candles. One more time. Smell the flowers. And relax. Blow it out. Good job. Since we just worked the legs, let's work the arms a little bit. Whoops. Well, got your water bottles to use for weight. You can also use a can of soup in each hand. That's fine too. If you don't want to use anything, or you might have little hand weights of your own, that's fine too. So whatever you have, or do it without. Everybody go at their own pace, okay? Nice and tall, both feet flat on the floor. I'm kind of sitting to the edge. Palms are up. We're going to curl it up to your shoulders and back down, nice and slow. Bicep curls. Eight, nine, ten. Good job. Put one hand on your lap. Rest one on your lap. One hand comes up here. You're going to bring your elbow back. Punch it out. Pull back. Two, nice and slow. Three, if you want to go faster, you can. Four, five, but make sure you have good quality of movement. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. All right, other arm. Going to do the right arm now. Bring it up, elbow back, and punch it out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Good job. All right, last one we're going to do with the weights or the bottles. Let's punch it up and back down. Squeeze those elbows down and back behind you. Two. Working on that posture. Three. Four. Five. Six. We put Mario to sleep. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Good. Roll it out. Good job. All right, we're going to do all of those. One more set of 10. So we're going to turn your palms up and bicep curls. Curl it up and down. Two, nice and slow. three, you want quality of movement. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Good job. All right, bring that left arm up, elbow back, punch it out. One, two, three. I'm impressed she knows this song. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. You guys are getting serenaded by my 17-year-old daughter, Rachel. How funny. All right, elbow back and punch it out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Good job. Bring it back up here up to your shoulders. Push it up and squeeze it back and down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, breathe, eight, or you can sing along, nine, ten, good job, put those weights down, your water bottles or your weights, whatever you have, soup cans, let's march it out. Take them apart, and back together, take them apart, back together. One more time. Take them apart. And back together. Keep marching. Four, three, two. Now we're going to go out and in. Nice and tall. If this is too hard, do one at a time. If it's too hard to do both, do it one at a time. All right, arms out and in, out, in, out. You guys should be sweating by now, or having fun, or both. I miss you guys. Good. All right, bring those legs together, shake it all out. Good job. All right. Now we're going to do the one exercise that I don't think I did it the last time. We're going to take your right leg, we're going to straighten it out, point your toe, flex, and bring it back down. Same leg. Point your toe, squeeze that knee, flex, and pull it back underneath you. Point, flex, that's three. Point, flex, that's four. Point, flex, five. Point, flex, six. Seven, point, flex, eight, point, flex, nine, flex, let's switch sides, because what do I always say, we can't be lopsided, all right, left leg, point, flex, pull it back, point, flex, pull it back, straighten out that knee, point, flex, pull it back, keep that good posture, point, flex, I think that's four. Point, flex, five. You guys know me. Point, flex. This one you don't want to do too fast. Point, flex, seven. Point, flex, eight. Point, flex, nine. Point, flex, ten. Good job. Let's kick those feet out. Flutter kicks. Let those arms kind of swing, or you can go fast like her. I know. All right, kick that leg out, all right, and back down. So you're going to kick out and reach, and the other side, reach, 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 reach. Working both sides of your brain now, making you think and be coordinated. Good. Reach. 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 Now punch it up. Same thing. Opposite arm goes up, your left arm goes up. You know this song too? Good, keep going. Good, just your legs. Sorry, my bad. Nice and tall. Now scoot to the edge of your chair. And I'm going to have you put one leg out and back in. Out, and you're going to lean. Good. Working that trunk, those control muscles, your core. Reach. Reach. Good. Reaching with that leg. Now we're going to add the arm. So you're going to reach it up. Reach. Reach. Now if it's too hard for you to reach up because you have shoulder pain, reach it in front. That's okay. Reach it in front. So Rachel's going to do the more advanced version, and I'm going to do the better for your shoulders version if you have shoulder pain. Good. Four. Three. Two. One. Just your legs. Lean. 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 Good. Now just sit up tall. And just take your leg out to the side. You're keeping your knee more bent this time. Taking it out. Tap it in. Right. And left. Good. Keep going. All right. Let's stop in the middle here. And let's do your heels and toes. Good. Keep going. Tweet, 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 rockin' Robin. Tweet, tweet, tweet. Tweet, tweet. Good, all right, you ready? Toes out and in, out, in. Knees pretty much stay where they are. Just your feet rotating in and out. Your knees will rotate a little bit, but you don't want to go way out here. Just in and out. It's okay. Good, keep going. Out and in, just rotating on your heels. Good. All right. Now we're going to stay on your toes and rotate your heels out and in. Heels out, in. Out. Sorry. The song makes me do it. Heels out. Your toes are staying flat on the floor and you're just rotating your heels out and in. Two. One. Good job. All right. Shake it all out. All right, let's roll those shoulders back. Good, roll them back. Good, all right, we're gonna take your left arm, reach it across your chest. Put your right hand underneath and grab the elbow and pull it across. Now you wanna relax your shoulder. You don't want it way up here. Let it relax, breathe. You can wave at your neighbor or wave at the dog. Hold it. We're just going to hold this one. Feet are flat on the floor. Good posture. Good. Now the other arm. We're going to take the right arm across. Left hand comes up underneath. Pull it across. Let the shoulder relax. Hi, Rachel. Good. Hold it. Nice stretch in the back of the shoulder. Good. And release. Now I'm going to have you grab your hands together in front. I want you to reach forward. I'm going to turn a little bit to the side. Reach forward. Ground out your upper and middle back. Drop your head. Breathe. You should feel a good stretch in the middle and lower and middle and upper back. Good. Bring it back. Sit up tall. Bring your hands back like I didn't do it. It wasn't me. Or jazz hands. Jazz hands. Good. Do it again. Hands together. Reach forward. Round out your spine. Feel a stretch in your middle and upper back. Breathe. Try not to hold your breath. Good. Bring it back. Sit up tall. Hands back. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. Good. Breathe. And release. You're going to scoot to the edge of your chair. I want you to take one foot out in front of you. So I'll turn to the side a little bit so you can see me. Just sit with nice and tall, leg is straight, as much as you can get it. I want you just to reach down for your toes. If you can't touch your toes, that's okay. Just stretch. On the back of your thigh, all the way down to your heel. You gotta keep those toes pulled up towards your nose though. Hold it. And bring it back up. We're gonna do one more of those on this leg. Reach. And hold. Breathe. And bring it back up. Now we're gonna switch sides. Switch legs. Put your other leg out in front. And lean forward. Breathe. Bring it back up. Good. Toes up towards your nose. Reach down again for that toe. Stretch. Bring it in. Say hi, Mario. All right. Let's look down at your belly. And look up at the ceiling. Good. Look down at your belly. And look up at the ceiling. Good. One more time. Look down at your belly. Sitting up nice and tall. And look up at the ceiling. Good. Sit up tall. Tilt your ear to your shoulder. Let your shoulder relax. Don't hold it up there. Let it relax. Got to stretch with the dog in my lap now. And switch sides. We're holding it. Let that shoulder relax. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Good, bring it back up to the center. Roll it back a little bit. Good, take a big deep breath in. Smell the flowers. Blow out your birthday candles. Smell the flowers. Blow out your birthday candles. One more time. And blow it out. Good job. Thank you, everyone. Say bye, Mario. Thank you, everyone. Have a good day. I can't wait to see you soon.